When John Kasich became governor, he shook things up and upset working people, including me. Kasich's tough, but I gotta admit it, he listened. Nearly 250,000 new jobs have been created. Ohio's coming back. Kasich's tough, but Kasich works.